Hey, what's up everybody? I'm Ion and welcome back to some more Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Okay, I am not entirely sure how much time we have left. In the store. Because,
any recommendation, Griff?
Whatever's gonna kill most of them and leave a few for me. Not everything made it out unscathed. Got your kid on the table over here, sir.
Griff, I'm gonna need you behind the barrel.
Yes, sir.
Hamilton, I need you out there with me on this one.
Status.
Transmitter is up. No hits.
Report all traffic immediately.
May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be at your back.
Shall we?
Who's in the cockpit?
Boggs. We're in good hands.
Boggs, fly low to avoid radar and air defense.
Aye, sir.
I saved one for you, Captain.
Oh, cool. Nice.
We're in short supply, but I knew you'd make it, sir.
Appreciate it, TV.
Ready to go, Boggs.
Up in 3, 2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, we do not fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing, but they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there. Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are 3 anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Should be a blast.
Yeah, I get it.
Affirmative, Ethan. After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
Dock in 5 seconds.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time.
Roger. Be advised. LZ is hot.
Raider flight to Bravo 1. Follow for infill from the west. All elements stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Guns up.
Okay. I tried to ruin it.
Copy. Ethan, let's target that AA. Raj!
We got those guns, so our jackals can get through.
AA guns are engaging jackals. The anti-air is hitting us hard.
Wait, what? What's happening?
We're getting ripped up by those AAs. AA fire stitching us up.
Target marked!
Okay, there we go.
Be advised, first AA gun is down!
Okay, alright, that makes sense. Okay, what? That was confusing a little bit. Shooting me, hello? Whoa, hello. Ah, you know what? I can't pick them up, hello. Oh, fuck you. Dead. He's not dead. He is shooting that dude's knees off. Why? What in the world is it gonna take to kill this guy? As a matter of fact, what's the most secrets there? And then I'm getting shot by somebody else. Hey, I got two of them. Nice. You just gonna shoot my guy and then fly away. Okay. All right. Ow, ow. Jesus. What in the... What? Okay, we made it.
Main entrance is locked. Cross here, on me.
He just like, oh! The heat! Good.
This is our pinch point.
There's the last AA gun.
Wait, what?
Hold it down, Captain. SF locked. No strike available.
Squadron, call for fire. I need guns on these AAs.
Roger. Holding on for cover. Target 10 down.
Check! Trench in on the bridge!
Copy!
All stations, be advised. AA defenses are down. We're moving up.
We crossed this bridge. We're in.
Roger, I see him.
Good work, Commander.
Contact, 3 o'clock.
Yeah, I see him.
Inside, go!
Let's go! Go!
Go, 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 go!
All right, hold up. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here.
But, man, take these.
You're going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain. All right, you two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Take it to him, sir.
Same to you, warrant officer. Show him how it's done, Griff.
They ain't bulletproof, sir.
He's gonna blow up, by the way.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boosters will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
Alright everybody, that's all the time I have for this episode of Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Hope you guys have been enjoying it. If you have, please leave a like on the video. Take it easy out there.